Fuller. Tonight, the Brookville community in Bracken County, Kentucky, trying to come to terms with this tragedy. WLWT News 5's Jackie Conjato has the very latest.
Brooksville, and it is a horrible tragedy that everyone in this town right now is dealing with. It's a very small town. Word of this tragedy has spread quickly, and of course, folks are sending their prayers and their thoughts to this family that is dealing with a devastating loss this afternoon. We want to show you some video that we shot a little bit earlier at this scene. You can take a look. State police tell us five people died inside this home after it caught fire early this morning. This is on Brooksville-Powersville Road, about 2 miles from downtown. Police tell us two others were taken to UC Medical Center, including a man who we're told is still unconscious. State police are not releasing the identities of any of the people who died, but we did speak with a neighbor who lost his garage in this fire. He tells us the victims were five family members whom he was very close with.
Terrible. I was scared to death. I was going to lose everything also. You know, it's bad enough I lose close friends. Well, they're more like family to me.
Again, state police are leading the investigation on this. They tell us they're working still at this hour to determine the cause of the fire. They also say that positive identification of these victims could take some time because likely they will have to rely on dental records. Reporting live tonight, Jackie Conjato, WLWT News 5.